Yeah, I mean, you don't want to sound like you're whining or being a sore loser by, saying it sucks to run second. But I mean, it's a bummer. It hurts. You want to win every race you're in, and this was the first shot that I really had to come really close to it in the Cup Series. And Bristol's a really good racetrack for myself, and thought we had a shot at it all night, led a ton of laps. So yeah, it hurts. I mean, when you're that close and feel like you have that good of a car, it's just it's Kyle Busch. He won all three races here this weekend, so I feel like I'm close to him here, just trying to find that last little bit.